Students got to show off their research projects in a school-wide science fair at Amelia Earhart Intermediate School on Kadena Air Base.
Their excitement, oh my goodness. The parents have come in, the teachers themselves, and of course the kids. They've just been chomping at the bit to get people to come in and look at their projects, and then seeing all the rest of them.
The students received feedback on their projects and got to see how they matched up with their peers.
She said that I did pretty well and that this one was a really good project that she saw so far.
It was only one time, and I'm really good at public speaking, so my mom just said, speak slow and do what you do, because I practiced a lot.
Military members and students from Kadena and Kubasaki High School helped judge the projects. The top 20 students will move on to the district fair.
It's pretty impressive what they've mastered, what they've learned here, but to have somebody ask them questions and present it again to somebody who's coming to judge them really validates what they've done.
More than 300 students took part in the event. Lance Corporal Tia Nagle, Kadena Air Base, Okinawa.